And back here at home, the Custer County Sheriff's Office is looking for a man who they say was let out of jail for medical treatment, but never came back. Here's what he looks like. The Sheriff's Office says 40-year-old Steven Pierson was granted medical furlough to get treatment at Steele Memorial Center in Salmon on Tuesday. He was expected back at the jail in Challis by 9:30 that night, but never returned. They say he may be traveling to family or friends in Eastern Washington, Montana, or Missouri.